So this is behind the scenes of Milana Love 2022 at Hot August Nights, August of 2022. So yes, it's a long video. So yeah, this is my booth I set up, four booths. So you can imagine the time frame, but here we go, behind the scenes. Okay, so here's Milana Love set up. And I just bought an additional tent. So we're gonna have a 10 by 40. And that tent has wheels on it. But this is where I'm at, guys. I'm literally on this street. And yeah, here we go. It's about 11 o'clock. Beautiful weather. Wish us luck. So this is my booth. It's a 10 by 40, all set up, ready for a 6-day show, and beautiful weather. First day to start it. And yeah, so if you see something that is not on my website, I apologize. We always change our styles. Everything is handmade by me at my website, milanalove.com.
the videos, huh? Oh.
All right, so it's calming down. Just last minute drizzle. Yeah, it's calming down. Jesus Lord. Look at everybody else. Oh my God. But yeah, it's all right. I mean, it is what it is. Wow. Okay, nothing in the middle got wet, believe it or not. Wow, these tents are awesome. Yeah. All right, a storm just came in. And look at this, baby. It just came in. Look at that. I'm all right, everything's good. We moved everything in, but I feel bad for everybody else. Look at this. All his stuff flew on the ground. Yeah, but what can you do, Mother Nature? Everybody's closing down. I mean, not closing down, but just taking the storm for a ride. Look, and this nice guy, he's helping us. and she's hanging out with me. Sorry about that. Okay.
I just posted
it. So, yeah. Look at this rain, guys. Look at that. Look at everybody over there. Everybody over there hanging. And the cars are still going. The cars are still going. All right, guys. This is Milana Love. It's August the 4th, 2022. I'm in downtown Reno, and here we go. We're at the Hot August Nights car show. And these are what's left in the rain. It's about 2 o'clock p.m. The rain came through, but there's still people here, and they're gonna hang out until the parade. But here we go. I'm gonna show you all the beautiful hot rods, custom, and maybe some pro mods. Hell, we might get lucky. Here we go. So, on here on the right, this looks like an El Camino. Whoa, pretty sweet. Look at that. Look at that. First time and the best time to record. Oh, look at this car. Oh yeah, look at that. Sorry about that, guys. I had to take my umbrella down. Look at this Chevelle. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Ooh. Is that a Roadrunner? I think it is. I think. I don't know. What is that? Dodge Coronet? I do not know. Looks like a Roadrunner. So I guess this is like the main area where the big boy toy store is and the band. But nobody's playing yet. Yeah, there's the big boy toy store right there. Okay, so this is Virginia. People here, so bear with me.
Lupita! Oh, Lupita!
Car that I like, guys. Here we go. This is it. Wow. There it is. There it is. I don't even know. I'll find out right now. This is the one I like. This is the one. Look at this. Look at this. Don't ask me why, this Continental, but I like it. And there's, I think that's an Impala. Look at that. Woo!
I hope this was fun for you guys just as much as me. I loved the video, shooting it, and recording. And now you guys can see behind the scenes of Milana Love. Subscribe, and I will film more videos.